252 pounds, the WWE Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Here he is, perhaps the most popular superstar of all time, Steve Austin.
Popular, dangerous, Michael. You cannot forget just how dangerous the Rattlesnake really is.
And Byron, I would say these guys look more than ready to start this match.
So is this crowd, Michael, and just...
If you smell what the Rock is cooking.
And from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 275 pounds, the WWE Champion, The Rock.
Here comes the Great One.
And when it comes to The Rock, the nickname The Great One really does say it all.
Though I'd say he definitely has his work cut out for him here tonight.
Yeah, this one's not going to be easy, that's for sure. But hey, is anything worth doing ever easy?
Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 260 pounds,
it's time to play the game.
I assure you, Cole, this is not playtime.
Guys, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in determining just who is the most dominant superstar.
That's what makes this match so great. These superstars clearly have a point to prove here tonight and will likely do anything necessary to go ahead and prove that point.
Later.
from Death Valley, weighing in at 328 pounds, The Undertaker.
There may be no entrance more intimidating than that of The Undertaker.
Take it in, guys. This is truly legendary.
Well, to say he looks ready to get this match started would certainly be understating his eagerness right now.
Yeah, the opening bell can't come soon enough for him, Cole. And I must say, I absolutely love seeing so much enthusiasm from him.
Ladies and gentlemen, John Cena.
And some might say that he's been running the place longer than any superstar in WWE history.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
Here comes Edge, ladies and gentlemen.
And let's just hope that he gives us all a few seconds when he gets in the ring. You know, for the benefit of those with flash photography.
I'd like to point out just how focused these guys look here tonight.
They really do, Michael, which makes me think we're in for one heck of a match here tonight.
Looks ready to strike.
Would you agree, Corey, that this match will be anything but easy for him?
This is the WWE, Cole. There's no such thing as easy matches here. You know that.
They talk to me. Plenty of drama surrounding this battle royal here tonight.
And with so many top names competing in this battle royal, there's no telling who will walk away as the last superstar standing.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question.
Okay, guys, here we go.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Potential damage to the eye socket there. He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys. That drops him in a hurry. Hoping to end it early, and he kicks out.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Guys, I want to discuss Edge for a moment. So tell us, oh, wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
Oh, man, he better be ready for anything tonight. In a battle royal, you can get attacked from any direction, from several attackers. You need two sets of eyes in there.
Look, he needs to stay far out of the way of things for as long as he can. The longer he can conserve his energy, the better.
John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there.
But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even as far as health is concerned.
Lands the elbow drop.
Nice job by Randy Orton there.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. No early kick out.
Nice kick out.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though. Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
And he doesn't stay down for long.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
The Rock going to work now.
And it's reversed.
Nice job by Randy Orton there.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Here comes The Rock.
Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
See if he takes the bait.
He hits the big man. Orton, stop. Randy Orton has done it.
Now that's how you make a statement.
I couldn't be more impressed by that combination, Michael.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He is a one-man game. Wow, I thought he was a goner. Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up.
Ooh. He needs to capitalize on it now.
But can John Cena capitalize? This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
Counter here.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
The Undertaker looking to bury another victor.
Oh, he's one step ahead on that one. It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger. The Rock. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Here comes The Rock.
Yeah, but it's all about sustaining that.
Will this be enough? Yeah, I don't believe it, that he didn't win this match right there.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
A kick out, and you can see the spine on the pile.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Will this be it? The pin's broken up. Just look at this man. He's all business. Here we go. The Rock is in position. Look at Triple H stalking him.
Rock bottom, the rock bottom.
Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of the
pedigree.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
And this has got to be it.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Man, Undertaker was almost dead and buried, but has enough strength to kick out and battle on.
This guy just refuses to quit.
Steve Austin gets the shoulder.
Rock bottom!
Kick out at the last moment.
Austin's thinking, that's all you got? Just power out.
And here comes Orton.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Look, triple up. Incredible!
He's taking a long time. Oh!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Edge gathering attention in a hurry.
Got the reversal.
Oh, and he's taken off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
Oh, that was a close
one. An RKO!
But I'm not so sure that's enough to put Austin away.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
The ref might have to check him after that neckbreaker.
There's the pin.
Ken is upon a kick out.
Oh, man, what a near fall that was.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He's doing it.
This should do it right there.
Here we go. The Rock is in position.
Now Austin's still alive.
Well, if you doubted that Steve Austin was a tough SOB, I think your questions have been answered.
He's always had great stamina. See if it lasts here.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And the knee delivers.
Here comes the Undertaker with a flying clothesline.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
The offense of The Rock is working well right now.
He can't take much more.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Spine on the line.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Will he be victorious? Triple H isn't done.
I don't believe it. Here we go all night.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Made him pay there.
Taker has him up. Here we go. Angle slam.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
He may be in the best physical condition.
What a spine buster by the game.
That might just be the final nail in the...
This could do it.
One, two.
The Undertaker got him there.
No, there's the reversal. This one's for good measure.
Rock bottom! Here's his moment, Michael. He is a one-man gang in there.
Shoulders down, this could be it. A clubbing clothesline.
It could be over here.
He's looking for the win. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
That's pressed by Stone Cold unloading.
Just when you thought he had nothing left. Oh, man, the Undertaker's in trouble now.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He's making a statement here with this attack. And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Steve Austin is looking for the ending to this matchup.
Opportunity to win this thing.
Hopefully John Cena can recover.
That one was packed with plenty of malice.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
Nobody can...
No, it's not over yet. Wow, part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
Great offense by John Cena.
Stunner!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
He may get the three count right there.
He's too quick for him there. And he gets him with the counter.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. Here we go. The Undertaker is setting it up.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
This could do it. That's like watching someone being manhandled. What force!
He has him right where he wants him.
And spear!
But I'm not so sure that's enough to put Austin away.
Now, Edge needs to capitalize on...
Can he score the pin? Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
John Cena with the offense.
And a savage clothesline.
John Cena got him there.
Second time we're seeing this. Look at this. Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by... And this has got to be it. One, two,
two and a half. So close to a finish here.
There's an ear fall.
Wow, I thought this was over.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out.
Now he's working that extra
stunner.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out.
Spear.
Edge looking for the victory here.
There's the cover. Can he do it? No, he reverses it. John Cena's looking to fly.
He's looking at it.
Inverted DDT plants him.
Oh. What a right hand!
Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker.
That is exactly what John Cena needed.
One-man gang in there.
Looking for the finish. He could pin his opponent right here. He clearly has confidence in that move.
He's always had great stamina.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Not going to win many matches with that move. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Second time's a charm. And Edge setting him up.
The Impaler DDT.
This one is over.
Wait a minute.
I'd say Edge just turned the tempo up.
Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep. Will this be it? Showing off some of his speed there. Not so fast. John Cena with a nice reversal.
flips the script on him there.
Well executed. John Cena is measuring.
Over the years, we've come to expect these bursts of greatness from him.
Right now,
we know what this means. Massive choke slam.
This one's over, guys.
Here he goes for the win. He thinks he has it. Shoulders down, this could be it. Oh, and it's a reversal. Look at this. And Edge setting him up. The Impaler!
Edge looking for the victory here.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Surprises him with that drop kick.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
And he lands a nice counter. Slam put him in a bad way, guys.
He may get the three count right there.
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding, who knows what'll happen next?
A debilitating neckbreaker. Here he goes for the win. Two.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
The Impaler DDT. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
If at first you don't succeed.
Look, Edge is on the attack.
The rated R superstar with a wicked spear.
Here's his...
Will he be victorious?
Edge wins.
Get out a win.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat with a three count, you should be proud.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.